I don't smoke cigarettes or smoke weed, but sometimes I smoke shisha. Is that okay? Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah. In short, smoking shisha is not okay. Why? Because smoking shisha is harmful. And in fact, it's just as harmful as smoking cigarettes, according to the Center of Disease Control of the United States government. And there are many reports that they use from the American Lung Association that corroborate that fact. And as such, if smoking shisha is just as harmful as smoking cigarettes, then it would not be permissible. It would be haram. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows best.